looks up to the sky and sees the planes passing by. Then dropping bombs with deadly cry to make her town a bloody die. Amidst the ruined home so dear, the little girl with eyes of tears sees the Russian soldier near. Ask him why they cause these fears. The Russian soldier standing there with pain and weariness in stare replies with voice sad and bare, "We strike because you chose to dare." The girl with fear upon her face, she looks to find a peaceful space where she can share the land and place and end this endless war and race. Can we find a way to live in peace and let our differences cease? To make our bonds and love increase and live together with release. The Russian looks at her with sorrow and says, "Our plan is for tomorrow, to make you feel the fear and sorrow, to crush your hope and never follow. You've turned away from Slavic kins and joined the West where freedom sings. Now we make you feel the stings and show you what our vengeance brings. We'll bomb your towns and kill your kin and never let you hope to win. We'll make you feel the pain within and show you what it means to stand." The little girl then starts to cry as she has watched her home to die. And with a heavy heart and sigh, she wonders hope will ever die. Can we find a way to live in peace and let our differences cease? To make our bonds and love increase and live together with release. The soldier shakes his head and sighs and says with anger in his eyes, "That time has passed, now hatred flies and terror is the world's new guise. We'll bomb your towns and kill with might till you forget the Western light, till you give up and join our fight and live with Russian ruling right." The girl with heavy heart and mind looks to the ruins she leaves behind and wonders peace she'll ever find in a world where war is all mankind. The Russian with a heart in heart says,